when you need a friend, it makes you feel so blue. And then you got a heartache, and there ain't nothing you can do. Thank you.
and trying to keep me off your time. You feel you are the queen of queens, the mightiest gal in town. But I'm warning you, baby, you better put that shucking stuff down. Well, you cheat on my money for clothes to look nice, ignoring the facts about you getting smaller than a mice. You feel you are the queen of queens, the mightiest gal in town. But I'm warning you, baby, you better put that chucking stuff down. You get up in the morning, there's lots of work to do. You feel you should set out, knowing that work is not for you. Feel you are the queen of queens, the mightiest gal in town. But I'm warning you, baby, you better put that chucking stuff down. Shucking stuff down.
Yes, yes, yes. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Blues Show here on KFSR 90.7, the mighty 90.7 from Fresno, California, broadcasting to you here tonight. The time is 10:25, and you just heard a little story about that shucking stuff by Al Collins and his orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. It was a very great pleasure to have Big D here tonight, and Bobby Joe just called in and wanted to say everything sounded good. He had to work tonight, so he couldn't join D down here. D, what do you think? You having a good time back there?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, that good time. How do you say? Where the beef?
Well, the beef is here tonight. We got a blues party tonight, here tonight, all night till midnight tonight. I don't know, I might have to slide out of here a little bit early, but we're going to keep it going one way or another. Somebody will be here to keep it going. Hey, Bobby Joe, since you're not able to be here, let's play another selection from the famous CD about the two-man band, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby Joe, who called in, is the guitar player and singer in the band. And this one, I believe the next cut that I'm going to play is about finding a little different way to walk. Mm-hmm. You know, sometimes you find yourself a little different way to walk.
Yeah, you got to walk like a clock to rock, like a shoes to say, just a little.
And then you get those little bitty babies, they call you daddy, like this. Oh, this ain't it. This is Nickels and Dimes. This is Nickels and Dimes. Okay, and this is Nickels and Dimes. We don't have a list. Sorry about that. Here you go.
My baby's body. Thank you.
I'm from the old school when it was cool, when it wasn't necessarily every man for himself. And when you had yourself some sugar, it belonged to you and nobody else. See, I know you got this, I know you got that, I know you're living large. Somebody last week told me you had yourself a four-car garage. I know to many men you would seem like something that stepped out of a dream. But remember, I've been there, done that, and I know that you're worse than the creature from under the thing. But I
know my baby's car's not heavy now. And men never get as it just has as good as you. And unlike you, she got different style and face. There's nothing wrong with every time she comes and kisses my face. See, I got my purple woman, got a purple heart of gold.
I didn't think I could last much longer, but that to show you just how wrong I was. should lose you, baby. I believe that I would die. You the one who really gave me birth. I didn't think I could last much longer, but that to show you just how wrong I was.
Well, all right. You're the one, baby, that really gave me that buzz.
Yeah.
What kind of buzz was that, I wonder? I don't know.
Mm.
Nowadays, you know, they go more than a buzz. Nowadays, they go all out and...
Bow wow.
Big D is here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. He's my co-host. He's come and turned into the co-host this evening. Big D, what's happening over there?
Oh, no, man. It's feeling good out here.
Yeah?
Yeah, thank you. All the women are still...
Well, now you better watch out. Now you're on the air. Now you gotta watch out your language there.
Oh.
No talking about bullies or booties or whatever.
Yeah.
It's a family show here.
It's a family show.
Big D, the drummer, ladies and gentlemen. We heard from Jimmy Rogers. You're the one that really gave me a buzz. Before that, we heard Big D and Bobby Joe, who called in. A little song called Nickels and Dimes. I kind of got the wrong song at the beginning there, but Nickels and Dimes is a good song. That was a good song. I really like that one a lot. That's a band, ladies and gentlemen, from Fresno. If you could catch a chance to see them, call some of the clubs, find out when they're going to be playing. Catch a chance to see them. It would be really cool for you guys to see that. It's
If they want to book us for the party,
Well, I can't do too much of that on the air here. We're non. We can't be doing no commercials, but I didn't say anything anyway.
Uh-oh. Oops.
There you go.
There it is.
Whoops, there it is. It's KFSR Fresno, ladies and gentlemen, 90.7. And you're here on the Blue Show here tonight. And I think we're having a good time.
Now, I'm going to tell you a story about my Linda Lou. She knows just how to love a man, and she always tells it true. Now, well, now, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, well, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, well, oh, 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 yeah. Linda Lou isn't pretty. She's ugly, yes, I know. She knows just how to fix my meal. She lies, I love her so. Now, well, now, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, well, oh, yeah. Gal, he started to burn my dough. Can't even pay his room and board, and tried to boy some more. Now what an hour, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now well, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now well, oh, oh, oh yeah.
love this story. Pretty gals dream of loot. Other gals dream of a home in Maine and lots of love and boo. Now, well, and now, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now, well, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Now, well, oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh
thank you.
Okay, I know I play that one a lot, but it's because I like it, all right? If that ain't a reason for your woman to leave you, nothing is. What did you think of that, D?
Oh, Lord ain't run away.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've had Big D here tonight, and it's been a pleasure. I'm going to tell you what, we've had nothing but fun in here, haven't we?
Oh, yeah.
A blues party?
Fine.
We ain't got no shag rags in here, just cocktail napkins and handkerchiefs.
Yeah. Hey, the party dog, hey!
Get the boogie on, right?
Get the boogie on.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is D, Big D the drummer, David Lee. And he's part of the famous blues duo, rhythm and blues party duo, ladies and gentlemen, that is known as Silk and Soul. And they are local guys that have been pounding it away for years here, trying to at least spread their art around for everyone to listen to, and they should be commended for that. D, I'm going to commend you for it right now. You done been commended.
Yeah. Thank you.
Well, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Thank you. That's a fine to get down. Hey, watch the lady down. When they go to jump, I just security. You lock in the clothes like a Beatles say. I love you, yeah.
Well, there you go. If there are any single ladies out there that, you know, looking for 100% man, you, Big D is out here and he's ready. Let's get down with the blues one time. How about that, huh? We get back to the music here. We're radio DJs, not comedians, dang it, right?
Oh, yeah. 10-4.
10-4. Now, a little bit about Jose Levy and Harmonica Slim.
Oh, Jose, all right, you know, sometimes. Anytime you get ready to play. No!
Well, Jose Levy and Harmonica Slim had this little feud. Jose always told me that Harmonica Slim told him he stole a song about, hey, boss, I'm not going to chop no more cotton. I ain't going to cut no more corn. Mm-hmm. You know, and then Jose and Harmonica Slim had one, you know, I'm not going to cut no more cotton. I ain't going to chop no more corn. I'm going to get the old black bottom blues. Oh, Harmonica Slim's got the black bottom blues. Something like that, right? Well, so they're sitting here thinking, who stole what song, right? Well, I know about this song here.
Ate too much beans.
Well, I don't know about that. I hope you didn't do that in the studio here tonight.
No. I said, Jose.
Oh, well,
Jose. Amen. Big bottom. No, that's my song. No, man.
Well, listen, here it is right here. Wait a minute. That's not it. See, now you got me all mixed up here, D. Uh-oh. It's going to be the next song. Here it is. Is this it? Man, I hope that's it. That's not it either. Look at me. Look at me here. This one. Now you tell me about cotton and corn in this song. I'm going to be quiet now. Here's the music.
Tell the reason why I said so. Well, you don't get nothing for your cotton now, and your seed's so doggone low. Man, like raising a good cotton crop is just like a lucky man shooting dice. Work all the summer to make your cotton. When fall come, your cotton still ain't no price. All right now. Thank you. that's a natural fact. Now got to be them changes made around here, people. And I'm not jiving, that's a natural fact. I'm gonna jump up on one of these poor mules and start riding. And I don't care where we stop at.
Blue as I can be. some time with me.
You ain't nothing but a hound.
This is a hound dog, and we'll be here every Sunday at 2 o'clock on KFSR in Fresno, kind of laying down a little bit of blues, a little bit of R&B, a little bit of soul, kind of getting back to the root of the whole thing here, and give you something different to listen to on Sunday afternoon here in Fresno. So be sure and check it out for the hound dog.
Listen to the more hound dog.
Okay, ready? One, two, three. Baby, please. Baby, please don't lie to me. Yes, baby, please. Baby, please don't lie to me. Don't do no good now, darling. I can see everything you've done to me. Well, I don't get upset when I go downtown and I hear those vicious rumors that are floating around. But baby, please, baby, please don't lie to me. Don't do no good now, darling. I can see everything you've done to me. Well, I don't get mad when I wake up and you're not at home. I don't care, darling, how far you roam. But baby, please, baby, please don't lie to me. Don't do no good, no, darling. I can see everything you've done to me. Thank you.
paper home.
This is what you got to do.
Tell her she's right, even if you know she's wrong.
What party do you think we had tonight? I think we had this blues party. You know, it's only 11, but I gotta cut out here a little early tonight. I hate to say it, folks. We had a heck of a time, haven't we, Dee?
Good time,
huh?
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, we've had Big D here, local musician, ladies and gentlemen. And it's been a pleasure. Thank you for coming down, Dee.
Thank you.
Yeah, all right. We played.
Thanks to people out there listening to it.
There you go.
You know what? One thing I talk about. See and pray. It always open the door.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about, D. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear for Big D, the drummer. Come on. Come on now.
All right.
KFSR Fresno, 90.7, the mighty 90.7, KFSR Fresno. Thank you very much for listening to my blues show tonight. I hope we had a little something that you like. We'll be back here next Monday. Same time, 9 o'clock, but I'll stay a little later next week, I promise you. Thank you so much, everybody.